And that's the end of race two, with Turbo coming through for an unprecedented second win, winning heats one and two, and now poised to take the Triple Crown. And the first time that any slug has won the Triple Crown at the Joyce Extreme Slug Racing in Joyce, Washington, located at the Family Kitchen, home of Extreme Slug Racing. And now, as officials are preparing to get into race three, we'll just remind folks, if you just joined us, that this is the Dan C. Wilder Memorial Slug Race, held in honor of one of the slug racing's best and foremost sponsors and fans. Dan, we miss you. So, here we go. The officials are starting to get the slugs in position, and my goodness, they're just jumping at the bit here. They can barely keep them behind the starting gate, and here we go. And there's the bell, and Turbo makes a direct line shot coming out to make that third win, but she's just moving across. But here comes Gary in the back. He's making his move across. He's in the right position, and Wet Willie right behind him, coming up on the game. And there's a winner, Triple Crown winner. Turbo from Family Kitchen has won the Triple Crown, and Gary is holding back on second, and it looks like Wet Willie takes him by an antenna to take second, and Gary the Slug, a walk-on contender, has won third place at the Slug Races in Joyce. We hope to see you here next year, folks. This doesn't get any more exciting.